topic is sampling. Sampling is the process of selecting units from the population. The ultimate characteristics of sampling is the sample characteristics must be equal to the population characteristics. Then only we can apply the concept of sampling. Normally, in research, we can reduce the time period by applying the concept of sampling. By focusing the few people. If the population is large, then we can select some people or individual or respondents from the population by applying the techniques of sampling, through which we can reduce the total time period of the research. The information which we will be obtaining from the samples will be same as the information obtaining from the population. That is the only reason why we will be applying the concept of sampling in research. Next, I will be explaining about the what are the sampling techniques are the techniques. That means several rules through which we will be selecting the individuals from the population. How we are selecting the respondents from the population? Several techniques are there for which sampling can be divided by two. One is probabilistic sampling technique and non-probabilistic sampling technique. Under probabilistic sampling technique, simple random sampling is used. Simple random sampling, that means all the elements in the population having equal chance of drawing. For example, lottery method is the example for simple random sampling. Suppose 50 students are there in a classroom. Suppose we have to select a 10 students out of 50, then we can go for a simple random sampling technique by lottery method, through which we will be getting the 10 students out of 50. All the elements in the population having equal chance of drawing. That is the fundamental characteristics of simple random sampling. And other types of probabilistic sampling techniques are stratified sampling technique, cluster sampling technique, multi-stage sampling technique, then area sampling technique, the last one is systematic sampling technique. These are the restricted type of probabilistic sampling technique. Next one is, what are the non-probabilistic sampling techniques? Non-probabilistic sampling techniques are purposive sampling technique or deliberate sampling technique or judgment sampling technique, quota sampling, snowball sampling. So these are the different types of non-probabilistic sampling techniques which are available. Non-probabilistic sampling technique, that means that the selection of the respondents does not depend upon the probabilistic distribution. According to some criteria only, we will be selecting the respondents from the population. That is the ultimate characteristics which are followed by the non-probabilistic sampling techniques. थैंक यू।